increase in sales in the last quarter, we would project a 1.2% rise in the coming quarter. Now, analysts can look at the inventory to sales ratio and determine one of two things. The numbers don't lie.